Hello, I'm your host Daniel Taylor, and welcome to When Paintings Come Alive.
Now, here he is, the one, the only...
State Journal as a printer's devil.
Were you there?
2 years.
Maybe I can out-frighten them.
You know, it was once said that comedy is an expression of intelligence gone mad. Please come along with me as we paint a portrait of Groucho Marx. In order to mix this together, we have red and yellow and blue. We'll put this together with some white. We'll get it to the approximate color that we wish the skin tone to be. We can always correct it as we go along. All right, let's take this up to the canvas.
No, but Johnson has all the necessary loops and swirls and straight lines.
If you think Johnson has them, you should see Mrs. Johnson.
Come on, let's place in the eyes.
Miss Sackett?
Thank you.
I'm terribly sorry.
No, you may be sorry, but I'm not.
All right, then, let's paint in Groucho's hair. Now let's do a small portrait of his brother, Chico. Thank you. Okay, now let's paint Harple.
But notice that patch over your eyes. Is that anything serious?
No, sir. The bright lights hurt my eyes.
Oh. Is your chin sensitive to light, too?
No, sir.
Okay, let's paint in the background. Ah.
If you dispose of the cigar, I'll thank you.
Thank you.
going to light it. Can I just hold it?
No, I don't like the look of something.
How do you feel about me, Mary?
Oh, you look all right, perhaps, if you leave the cigar alone.
Boy, am I getting pushed around tonight.
Well, after having painting the ever-witty Groucho Marx, I'd like to thank you ever so much for being here with us on When Paintings Come Alive, and we'll be looking forward to seeing you once again soon.
I think you've got something there.
Friends, go in to see your DeSoto Plymouth dealer tomorrow. And when you do, tell him Groucho sent you.